This gift is heavy. Thank you for helping me with the gifts, Chucky.
No problem, Helen. You know, this time of year always brings me back so many memories.
It does for me, too.
Eyes were bright. I was just a little mouse. Christmas night with the family.
What do you think about the holidays, Helen?
Well, it goes something like this.
Time has come again.
Friends are near, and that is all we need.
To celebrate this special time when we can come together, wishing for your joy and love.
Merry Christmas, Helen.
Merry Christmas, Chucky.
Aw.
Okay, Munch. This is the last of our carrots. If you eat this one, our snowman won't have a nose.
I'm sorry, Jasper. It's just that it's way too much because I love vegetables. Ugh.
My hearing.
There, a work of art. What do you think about it, Munch?
Oh yeah, it looks so beautiful.
Munch, you're not even looking.
Trust me, Jasper, it's for the works. If I see it, I'm probably going to eat it.
Let's see, a little bit to the left. Up.
Down, right here.
Yeah, looks good.
Okay, now for this one, let's see, left, go left.
This one, right here.
Good.
Ah. The stockings look so great, don't you think, Bob?
Yep. How's the cookies going, Luigi?
It's pretty good, but I didn't get the cookies yet.
Oh,
Well, we're going to have to leave some for Santa so he can come over tonight.
Yeah, I know. But how?
Maybe a song can help.
Good idea.
And maybe we can bring some cookies for Santa tonight.
Yep.
We're gonna leave some cookies for Santa. We're gonna leave some cookies for Santa. We're gonna leave some cookies for Santa. So when he comes over tonight.
Yeah, about that, I ate the cookies.
Munch!
Sorry. How about some carrots?
We're gonna leave some carrots for Santa. We're gonna leave some carrots for Santa. We're gonna leave some carrots for Santa. For when he comes over tonight.
It says must consume by January 1st, 2013. I think I saw some pickles that are good in the fridge.
We're gonna leave some pickles for Santa. We're gonna leave some pickles for Santa. We're gonna leave some pickles for Santa. For when he comes over tonight.
I tried tasted the pickles, but they are sour, which means they are not good.
Oh.
Well, maybe we can try some crackers.
Yeah.
We're gonna leave some crackers for Santa. We're gonna leave some crackers for Santa. We're gonna leave some crackers for Santa. For when he comes over tonight.
Carrying some crackers. La la la. Whoa, whoa!
What else we got? We're gonna leave some Cheetos for Santa. They don't taste good. Well, we're gonna leave some donuts for Santa.
They taste terrible.
Well, I guess we're leaving nothing for Santa. For when he comes over.
I hope he still comes over.
For when Santa comes over tonight.
We're sorry, Santa.
Okay, everyone. I made some more cookies just for Santa.
Great, Luigi. Now Santa will come.
All right.